This is President Eden signing off.
Why don't you look where you're going? Good to see you.
Stay on the right side of the law. Hey.
Hey there. I'm guessing that you've come about the notice. You know, I've heard about you. You're not bad people, from what I understand. And the regulators can always use good folks. So what do you say? You read the notice, and you're here, so I'm guessing that you want to ride with us. Am I right? Fantastic. Take this coat. We all wear them. The unrighteous fear, the sight of the regulators. Now, as for the rest, here's the only thing we want from you. Hunt down the evil, the wicked, and the villainous. Bring them to justice. Bring us their fingers as proof of the deed. We'll pay you a bounty for each one. Simple, right? Questions? Well, it's about time someone put that bastard out of his misery. And here's the reward for it. Spend it well, Lawbringer. The unrighteous will fall. Let me see how many you've brought to justice. Your work is impressive. Here is your reward. Don't retire just yet. There's far more to be done. Then you've been busy. Good. Make your jokes when the wastes are rid of the filth that feed off of it. We're the regulators. We've dedicated our lives to bringing the evil to justice. And out in the wasteland, there's only one brand of justice, the gun. Nothing. Nothing at all. They only serve to mark the fact that justice has been done. While we trust our members not to take innocent lives for profit, having a record of the deed is sometimes necessary. While we don't have liars in our midst, occasionally we all embellish a bit. Oh no, we're spread all around. The few here just assist me in organizing things here at the headquarters. There are regulators everywhere. The thing is, if you see them, then they're likely the last thing that you'll see. Do not let this world taint you.
Thank you. All right.
This is Enclave Radio with your host, me, President John Henry. Hello, my beautiful American. This is President. Time we have to. It's time we discuss something rather important. The issue at hand is, well, my presence. Question has been raised, I know, as to just how I came to be elected to this most illustrious office. I had been elected at all. I must answer, of course. Of course I was elected, sweet America. Of course. Isn't the right to vote the very foundation of a democracy? Fortunately, in the interest of national security, I'm not at liberty to discuss the details of the election. You understand? Rest assured, I am your president. Because the appropriate people of this great nation decided I should be. I am your duly elected representative. the most powerful nation on Earth to die. Cancer is really quite simple. Incompetence. Incompetence at the highest echelon.